Bheemrao Basavantarao Patil.
Thank you, sir. I would like to draw the attention of the Honorable Minister of Tourism towards a very important project in our Telangana state, which is long pending for approval of the ministry. The concept presentation on development of spiritual tourism circuit in Sangareddy, Kamareddy and Medak district of Telangana state has already been submitted in the ministry in February 2019 under Swadesh Darshan scheme. A letter was handed given by me to then Minister of Tourism regarding the same, and I was even given a reply by the Honorable Minister. He stated that the request has been forwarded to the state government for necessary action, and also suggested me to follow with the state government, which I did. At last, the concept presentation of development of spiritual tourism circuit in Sangareddy, Kamareddy and Medak district of Telangana state was submitted by the state official in the tourism ministry, but unfortunately no further action to measures have yet been taken in the regard. Though the chair, I request the concerned minister and the authorities to kindly look into the matter and give approval for the abomination project under Swadesh Darshan scheme to promote tourism in Telangana state. Thank you, sir.